Hey sis, how you doing? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Vivienne-Karlene, and if this is your first time hanging out with me, then Happy New Year. And if this is not your first time hanging out with me in the closet, sis, welcome back. Happy New Year. I hope that your holiday season was blessed. I hope you did not feel stressed, and I wish you nothing but love, prosperity, health, and wealth in abundance and favor from God in the upcoming new year in 2024. I shared with you guys what I received from the hubby on Christmas Day. We're just going to jump right into the video for the simple fact that I shared this particular bag in my community post, and I showed you guys some photos, and I said, which one do you think look better on me? And everybody said the 80. Guys, plot twist, how about we were wrong? Girl, I'm gonna unbox and I'm gonna tell you what's happening. Apparently, the first time I went into the store and I tried on the belt bag or bum bag, because you know I love my fanny pack. Belt bag, bum bag, fanny pack, it's all interchangeable in this episode, okay? So listen, when I went to go try on the bag, I went to try it on because I was looking, like I was really considering the Louis Vuitton mini bum bag, which ironically, believe it or not, y'all, ironically, the bum bag is a similar size to my oldie but goodie and my favorite Target belt bag. When I went to the store to actually try this belt bag on, or the Gucci one, because you know the price point, first of all, Louis Vuitton, I love a lot of their things, but I was really not comfortable spending that much money for their mini belt bag because I've never seen it in person. I've only seen it online and from friends of mine who own it. They sent me pictures and everything like that, and I've checked out the reviews, but I was like, I need to touch this thing. Anyway, long story short, girl, I ended up finding out that the LV mini belt bag or bum bag is practically the same size as my $20 Target bag. When I went to exchange my Christmas gift, I told them, I was like, I think it's the wrong size. Now this is what they told me. I said, when I came in, I spoke to the same SA. Well, my husband, he went through someone else. He didn't speak to the lady who helped me the first time that I went. And I said, you know what? Last time I came here, I tried on the 80, but he got me the 90. This is what I told the new SA. And he was just like, huh? And he was just so confused. I was like, yeah, I tried on the 80, but my husband gifted me the 90, and I want to get the 80. He was so confused. Now, mind you, this is the exact size that the previous SA told me. She only said the 80 and the 90. Come to find out, according to this SA, he was like, we only have two sizes. We have the large belt bag and the small one. I was like, what? I said, but 80 or 90? He said, no, the 80 is the length of the belt and the 90 is the length of the belt, because some people want to wear it crossbody. So the 90 is the one that they get so they can wear it crossbody. I was like, what? So I said, okay, well, I have the big one. Can I see the smaller one? They did not have it in this colorway. He showed it to me in a gray and a black. Black one was, it was nice, but I'm like, why do I need it? I got my Target belt bag, and you already know how I feel about that. I was like, I don't need to buy it. I don't need that one. But when I saw that smaller one, I said, wait a minute, I never packed this bag out before. When I was here last time, I didn't pack it out with anything. And what I carry now is different than the things that I was carrying a few months ago. So, girl, I packed out that small belt bag, bum bag, fanny pack. And I was like, oh no. And one of the essays was like, nothing fits in there. It's too small. And I was like, gave her the look, but I was like, oh, she's right, Lord. Look, see? Long story short, I ended up with the same bag. I bought the same bag right back home. They wrapped it up to me. It was meant to be mine. I told myself, number one, a look is a look. If I'm trying to look cute and I just want a small little tiny belt bag, I have options. I have my Target one. I have my Mint and Surf. I have another coach one, but for my lifestyle, I gotta be smarter than that. I really need a bag that offers me much more space. This is what sealed the deal for me. When I packed this bag out in the store, my iPhone, sis, fits right here. So what I'm gonna do, cause I'm recording on my iPhone right now, I'm gonna quickly pack out this bag. It fits comfortably around my waist, yes, but I think worn like this, in this size, is too big because it catches me right here. So I've decided that this belt bag, unless I'm wearing it outside of like a trench coat, I'm not gonna wear this one around my waist because it is too bulky. I'm gonna carry it like this. And I can carry it crossbody. Crossbody like that. But I don't even want to carry it crossbody like this because I don't want it to just feel like I have a third. More than anything, I want to show you what fits and how much fits. This is the large one. The zip works like a dream. I love the colorway. It is sometimes the webbing, the green and red Gucci webbing, it really reminds me of Christmas. And it's, if it's too much for me, it's just, I just look at it and I'm like, oh my gosh, Christmas. Like, I tried on 3 or 4 other bags when I was at the store. I'm gonna insert a small clip so you could see it, but they did not sing to me. They weren't me. They weren't my style, but I realized how that pop of color really brightened my basic outfit. And let me show you how much fits in here. Remember I said my entire iPhone fits right here and there's room. So that's already a win for me. There is space in the back, ample space. Let me show you all the things that I was able to pack in this bag the day I thought I was gonna return it. It really blew my mind and it sealed the deal for me. I have my French wallet, which is packed because I converted it so it could be like a mini planner as well. I had my French wallet in there. I had my 6-ring key holder. Let's see if I could really hold it up for you. My key clay, this is from Dress Up Your Purse. This little pop of color really grew on me. It's so easy to find my things when I have them in here. And another thing, I didn't find myself having to really play Tetris with this bag. I have my little fancy Chanel mirror. It just feel cute. I just got it and I was like, oh, it's cute. I guess it's cute. My hand sanitizer, hand lotion, my lip balm. I had all of these things in here and my phone. My phone, y'all, was right there. What? And I know how I carry it like this anyway. Well, if I would have gotten that little small, that really small one, I would have been upset. The small one, I don't even think it's as roomy as my Target one. Guys, that is today's video. I am very happy with the decision that my husband made for me. And I could not have asked for a better Christmas gift. I don't know what the rush was. I think I was caught up in the Louis Vuitton mini bum bag headspace. It really had me for a minute, guys. And look, word on the street is, just so you can see it, word on the street is Louis Vuitton is about to release a new mini bum bag in the Empreinte leather in black. And I was like, I got my good old Target bum bag right here going on, I don't know how many years. Lord, I love this bag. It's like one of my favorite pieces. I'm so glad that I was patient enough to pack out my wish list bag. Sis, that is today's video. That is all I have. Like I said before, welcome to 2024. I hope that you enjoy hanging out with me enough to subscribe to my channel. I just want to say thank you so much to all of my old and new subscribers. Guys, thank you so much. You guys really show up for me and you really encourage me to get on here and just share things that bring me joy. And I really want to take our channel up a bit. I have an announcement to make in the community post or on the community board. So please check that. I don't even want to utter the words right now, but you might be shocked, but I'm going to try something. I'm going to try something on the channel this year. I'm still trying to wrap my mind around it. Anyway, sis, I would love to hear how your holiday was. I would love to hear if you returned anything, exchanged anything. Did you get the perfect gift? Talk to me. In the meantime, in case nobody told you this at the beginning of 2024, let me go ahead and be the first person to tell you this, that sis, you are blessed. You are loved. You are amazing. You were created by God to do some amazing things, sis. And I hope that this year you go ahead and you start creating that thing, the book, the business, the platform, the page, whatever that thing is, sis. I hope that you feel that. I hope that you feel these words and get to work, because we need that from you. That is your gift and your contribution to the world. And I want you to believe this with your whole heart. 2024, sis, moving forward, you deserve every good thing that God has to give you. All of it, all the good things. You deserve it. You deserve it. Imposter syndrome, not you. Not you, okay? Not you. My husband is cooking dinner because I've been cleaning, y'all. I've been cleaning all these 5-6 days after Christmas. And so he's making dinner. And you know I like to eat. So I look forward to hearing all that you got to say in the comments below. And girl, I think the bum bag collection is complete. I don't think I want that Louis Vuitton mini belt bag.
But if I was gifted the mini belt bag, like, I'm not going to return it. I'm not going to say no. I'm not going to say thank you very much.
Okay, sis. I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye. And Happy New Year once again. Okay. Bye. Thank you.